And on the topic of food assistance, wineries and wine lovers in the Finger Lakes are helping feed the hungry in the Southern Tier. Finger Lakes Wine Country presented the Food Bank of the Southern Tier money raised during Wine Tourism Day, which was May 11th. The event raised over $15,000 to support three regional food banks. 33 wineries donated a portion of wine sales and tasting fees from the day.
We're so thrilled to be able to help with this incredible need in our communities. Food and wine is a natural pairing, so the wineries that did participate in Wine Tourism Day thought that this was a natural pairing for them, and so we're very thrilled to have this great donation.
This was the first time the food bank has worked directly with Finger Lakes wineries.